a lucky people for partnership. If you have a partner, good things happen. It could go onto a better level. If you want to go into a partnership, you will get the kind of people that cinch in and blend in well with you. The type that have what you need in order to make the relationship even better. Whether for business, soulmate, mutual interest, this is a win-win situation. You can also attract a lot of people from out there who admire you, who feel happy to want even just to be a part of your action. Whether it's short term, long term, it doesn't matter. But at least it can make great things happen at this period. So open out to new possibilities and listen to what others have to bring onto the plate of interest. It is all good at this time. In the workplace, this is a very stressful period. Workers suddenly not appearing for work, or when duties are asked of them, everything agreed but nothing done. Or even the best of worker may want to take holiday or quit. So you need to think for yourself, work for yourself, do for yourself, and take responsibility for yourself. Because others are not doing that for you. Try to work where the hours that you work best. So get a few allotment of that sort of a timing and bring out your best. Then after, just rest. Sure, you're not going to please people, but anyway, that's what's going to happen anyway. So it makes no difference. As long as you're happy, the world smiles with you. At least if not, you can smile with yourself. If you have a health problem, attend to it. If others around you have a health problem, direct them to attend to it. So do kindness, but don't be subjected to carrying other people's load and burden, especially in the workplace. There are too many control freaks that will be on your case. So protect yourself.